Hello everyone, welcome back to another installment from our webinar series, Straight from the Horse's Mouth. Today's webinar focuses on the processes involved with undertaking the B Corp certification and how it benefits businesses once completed. Today's guest speakers are Hamish Reid, who is the Director of Sustainability and Brand at Synlait, Toitū Envirocare's CEO Becky Lloyd, as well as ThinkStep ANZ's very own CEO Barbara Nebble. Their conversations bring up very interesting points in regards to the motives for undertaking the certification, the varying steps their businesses had to take due to their sizes, and how business strategies have now shifted once they became certified, as well as casting attention towards what the future holds. The webinar is hosted by Florian Nebble, who works at ThinkStep ANZ as a sustainability economist, as well as being their very own beekeeper. Here's a sneak preview of what to expect.
The badge is not important for us. I think if you go into it thinking this is a marketing opportunity to sell more stuff, that is badly flawed thinking.
So I think the thinking behind becoming a B Corp certified organisation was that it would enable us to recognise the fact that we actually exist much more for impact than for profit.
Well, the certification process for us was brutal, to say the least.
What really attracted us to B Corp was that it has that holistic assessment.
In our scorecard, for instance, we were very strong in environment, as you would hope we would be, but we have some work to do around community, for instance.
It's broad and it's deep and it's super tough to get certified.
Just get stuck in, because even if you don't necessarily end up, you know, ultimately becoming a B Corp, there's so much good ideas that you can learn and glean from sort of having a go through the assessment. It is the definition of sort of a win-win.
This webinar can serve as a very good blueprint for what businesses can expect when undertaking the B Corp certification. If you're interested in watching the full webinar, you can find it on the ThinkStep ANZ website.